Sworn enemies of Earth. Possessing the ability to recreate an exact likeness of an object or person. But first, they must destroy.
I had to go through this, so everyone else should as well.
Open your mind.
Seen my stuff before, it's time to leave. Who are this non-human group or grouping behind these particular bloodlines, and how do they interact? Reptile and human. Part human, part reptile.
Open your mind.
The shape-shifting, the movement from one form to another, one apparently solid form to another, is not taking place in that way, solid to solid and back to solid. The only place the shape-shifting takes place is in the decoding system in the brain. What's moving, what's shifting, is energetic information, not solid bodies. And so when you have these bloodlines, they are energy. That's what they are in their prime form. They're vibrational energy. So is DNA. So it's just information. So when they have this interbreeding, we see it in the decoded world as a genetic procreation and genetic mixing. But what it is energetic mixing.
Part human, part reptile.
Open your mind.
Reptile and humans.